How can you reduce your carbon footprint? First, you're going to want markers, tape, and then you're going to want to name what it's called. And then if you want, you can color on it. And then you're going to have to tape one of the holes. And then you're going to get a wire. And then you're going to put the wire inside of it. And then you can just put it in a little bowl. And then you can make more. And then for all your wires so you don't lose them.